Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Rufflake Gaming and welcome to another video on Black Flag. And sorry about the creaking guys, that was my chair. Yes, it is getting old. I've had it since my 16th birthday. That was over a year ago, so maybe next year I may get like a better chair, because this chair is rock solid to sit on. It feels like you're sitting on a hard wall, like a brick wall. That's what it feels like sitting on. But next year I may even get a new chair, so yeah. Just don't ask me why. Right, where are we going? Where's my next mission? I've done the Royal Fortune and that was a pain in the ass. But there's one legendary ship over here. That one is the Twins, so I'll do that one last because that has the Twins. Those are the Twins. This is on its own, and that has the Ram. There's another one down here in the hard section. This one actually fires mortars. This one right here, it fires mortars, and that's bloody annoying. And this one down here, this one's the last one. There's five in total. So you get these, you get these two, and one over on the far corner here, up there, and one down here, another one across, and on the hard one as well. Right, where's my mission at? Sorry about this, guys. It's over here. There's a Royal Convoy. What's my bloody mission? God. This is really annoying me now. Oh, it's my bloody mission. Actually, I forgot to go sit down. Can't have this guy before I lose my marbles. I'm a dick. Oh, so why do you think you don't be? Oh, he's probably in here, you idiot. Oh, I'm such an idiot. Why, he's under it. Well, I'm confused. I'm just confused. Nah, I'm just confused right now. Maybe if I even go out to sea. It says it's on my boat, but it's not. Kind of does this thing. Clear off. Right, who wants me? No, I'm good. Top or six. No one gives even flying sugar what time it is. It's not in there. I'm confused, where is it then?
What's this tourist doing?
Where is it? Oh, it's right there, you flipping idiot. Oh, it's right next to Charlotte. Oh my god, ow. That was my nose. Ow, I hit the bridge on my nose. Ow.
Oh, well,
it would be dangerous if I had any brains. God, I was looking at my shit.
What's this tourist doing looking at the observatory? When you're holding the treasure yourself?
Torres doesn't know I have it.
So why bring it to him and risk its capture?
I'd like him to know.
I feel so silly as
well.
I used to feel so sick. Oh my god.
I, the Armada. That's Torres and his men.
And you're going to do what exactly?
Find out how we pass the
ships. Man of war, run my way. Can I take him out first, or what?
Damn bus!
Let's save some for later.
Seriously, it's a joke. He's right there. Do I either take the risk or
What a fire call.
Who can catch the wind? Waters.
Oh, do you in a minute.
Get the mainsails into the wind!
No, I can't.
Clues down, catch the wind!
I got my wheel, because there's a bloody storm.
Trim the yards off the wind!
Really? Seriously, as soon as I got my top.
Mains out, let's go!
This game's trolling me, lads.
Furl the mains! Haul down and clue up!
Woman, shut up.
Loose mainsails! Reef in, all tops!
I just want to be...
Get the mains free! Douse the royals at tops!
Clue up top! Douse the mains, Jack!
No, you don't see me.
Get the mainsails into the wind! Reef the topsails and gallants! Clue down, handsome wind! Haul in the stunsails!
It's doing a bloody stormy!
Heave! Loose to catch the wind!
Christ.
Douse the gallants and royals! Drown on every inch of sail!
This game's trying me, lads.
Ease off the wind! Unfurl, mates! Let's move!
Waters.
Close up! Ease her sticks!
Wow! Oh, shit.
Loose mainsails! Haul down and clue up!
Ah, gee, y'all. This is how you all swear
it all, lads!
Catch it.
Got the salt in himself.
You know, I really don't care, son. Sorry, shit. It's just been a while, guys, actually. No, I'm not gonna swim over. I'm not gonna swim over, actually. I'm gonna be a man. I'm gonna man up. This video's gonna be over 20 minutes long, but who cares? I should not be worried about the time. I usually do, but never mind. Right, Edward, I've got a new idea.
Loose and trim too. Right.
You little shit. Yep, you over there. You'll be dead in a minute. Let me just grab some more mortars.
Down's all but me!
I want to get to that mission where he is, but I don't want to go to him and see him.
Fire! No! No!
Wait, how powerful is my ship? 56%. Excuse me. I'm barely that strong. Cannons, I've got 16, I can have 23. Is there anything? No, I can't. I haven't got enough money.
Ready to spit, sir!
Come on, Edward. Faster, mate.
Click. Shorten sail! Get off the squall!
Let's stop here for a minute. And let's get some more waters, because I'll need some more for that man of war. He's more stronger than me, yes, I get that.
Have you business to contract with me?
Yes. Ammunition. Yeah, fine. Yeah, that's all the mortars I'm gonna get.
Excellent.
Edward, I hope you're ready for this, buddy.
Give me some speed!
Right.
Douse the gallants and
you little shit. You're right, give it down.
Let's
get
moving.
I often swear, so don't worry about it. If you guys don't really mind me swearing, then that's okay with me. Seriously, you buggered off.
Careful, Edward. These waters are full of enemies.
Oh, there you are, little ships. I'm tempted. Right, I bet your friend is going to relax. upon it.
Bring it on. Cannon ready! Scouts all sail!
You're easy. Fire! Dude, you're easy. Wow. Not like that. Those rams are not bloody.
We can't take on our gunslingers!
Are you retreating, mate? Okay, punch. Ow. 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 Ow.
Full escort to splinters! Sections crump!
We're ready, sir!
Fire!
Give the order, sir!
All in the stunsail!
Fire!
She's weak as my leg!
Fire!
We're ready, sir!
Fire!
Celtic balls! Make him pay! Working on it!
Fire!
Ready to fire, sir!
I'll tell you what, this is boring.
Reef the topsails and gallants! Pull them down to Harrow, lads!
Ah. Ow! Basket. Yes, of course. I'd love to repair my joke more. I never knew that my bloody jackdaw could take out a man of war. First time. Actually, you know, quite a few times. So does Mission. Actually, I don't even really think I would. I'm gonna do a bit more tomorrow on this Black Flag, so I'm gonna end it here, guys, because I'm gonna be quite busy after this. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you did enjoy it, then please give me a like, and I do apologize if there was swearing in it. And I do apologize if there was swearing in this video. I do apologize. I do swear a little bit, so if you guys find it offensive if I swear, then please say in the comments, and I won't swear in the video. But it's just up to you guys. Please leave any comments in the section below, and also if you haven't already subscribed, then please do. It's that easy. And we're at 38 subscribers, so thank you. So thank you to that person, whoever subscribed. So thank you very much. We're two away from 40 subscribers. Can we make it there? Yes, we can. So the more people that subscribe to this channel, then the better. And I'll speak to you guys tomorrow. Have fun, my zombie army, and peace out.